All right, I'm an idiot. And everything. It's the Deathclaw, not the Raiders, that I'm really concerned with. I got a better chance of ghouls. I can kite ghouls.
If there's a use to that, I'll eat my hat. Are you certain I'm the man for the job?
Stealer.
Whoa. Is it morning already? I got chems for sale, if that's what you're looking for.
Let's see what you have.
All right. Check it out.
For a second, thought he might have a rat away.
Excuse me.
Yeah? Yeah?
Hey, pal.
Hi, miss. We should get a dog. A big furry one that could scare off bandits but sleep next to me and keep me warm.
That's great, John. A dog it is.
We're too much trouble.
Guys always come in packs. Broken pistols.
This should be fun! All this then, not this time.
Contour? probably more. Those are just the ones that matter for the quest.
Still alive. Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
So, there is an unbeaten path, so potentially very dangerous. Great way to fall into a trap. Baseball bat. How bad am I?
Yeah?
Excuse me.
Excuse me, ma'am. Would you happen to know the way to... Excuse me, ma'am. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
I don't, but give me your caps anyway.
I am sorry, but I don't have enough to spare.
There's a crashed power armor in it somewhere down here.
Sorry, don't have anything to sell. I'm on my way to Vault 81 to restock. Maybe you can find what you need there.
Move along.
Holotape. I was not trying to do that at all.
Naughty word, but wouldn't want to leave the good stuff.
But I guess I saved that I made it to this place alive. But I didn't want to sleep on that dirty mattress and, you know, put myself at risk. Blame me for killing off your problem?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news! Friend, feel free to use our workshop anytime you'd like.
finally got people, and I can't use them.
Okay.
Can't move that. Hurry and bring as much crap as I can here. Incapacitated from lack of sleep. Let's go up. Ooh. Also hydrate. Wish I would have noticed it before. I wouldn't drink all that dirty water.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Of course.
Stuff to upgrade your troops in the well, once I have not in this town. Got the training stuff in one town and the people in another. Sanctuary to start my trek. I don't know if sleeping longer is better. I know it'll be worse for my food and hunger. I think 8 hours might be the max. Might remove all sleepiness. Find out the hard way. Well rested.